But it says we should actually be meeting together more as we see that great day approaching. Now, this is very interesting because as the day approaches, there will be more birth pangs, right? Matthew 24, if there will be more earthquakes, there will be more famine, there will be more plagues. Yet in the midst of that, he says, in those perilous times, that's not the time to stay home, to stay safe. He says, that's the time that you should actually be meeting together more often.